Myra would be a sensible step toward opening the museum. I wonder, wouldn't you perhaps consider the donating this ancient relic to the cause? I'm donating it. Woot! How wonderful! I'll add to our collection with the utmost haste. I never thought I'd laid eyes upon such a well-preserved gemstone. Dear me, might I give you a short presentation on the topic? I am quite knowledgeable, you know.
Please.
Wonderful. Tis fascinating. So, I assure you. Now, where to begin? Yes, this Jermere, one of the first mammals, and one of the few to live alongside the dinosaurs. In order to hide for much larger dinosaurs, it was less than 4 inches long and quite unobservative. Some even theorize that these mammals were nocturnal until the dinosaurs were extinct. They needed an advantage to live among those behemoths. They were nocturnal before it was cold. And there you have it. Fascinating stuff, no? Bravo and thank you. Once the museum is complete, it shall be displayed with the utmost dignity. Yes, now then. This also applies to the fossil you've brought this time, but only a specialist such as myself can appraise a newly discovered fossil to determine its proper designation. From now on, do please bring me any fossil of unknown origins you find. Whether or not you choose to donate, it is up to you. Either way, I shall gladly assist it. With this, we need 12 donations to open the museums. Needless to say, I am eager to accept your continued contributions. Who? Yeah, you're welcome, Blathers.
Wow, can't believe I found my first fossil and gave it to Blathers, which, gotta say, it's awesome. I'm flying on a flopping pole. So yeah, guys, that was my gameplay for new Animal Crossing New Horizons. Make sure to give me a like, a comment, and subscribe to my please give me a like, a comment, and subscribe to my channel, Justin Gamer Dude. Thank you for watching me play Animal Crossing New Horizons, guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.